narrator, and you'd think he was some kind of national traitor to hear them carry on. From the women.